including Martin. He circles for a rear assault. But he's cautious because of the monkey's teeth. About four times his weight. The Langer must keep his attacker front and center. He lunges, but the weakened arm can't hold on. Rangefinders, piercing the limbs and back. He tastes Langer and identifies a weak spot beneath the injured arm, puncturing an auxiliary artery beneath the armpit. Severe blood loss. Crippling pain disables the monkey. But the Martin makes a critical error. He lets go to attack the other armpit. Pound reverse body slam flattens the attacker. It puts Monkey off the menu and wins the feisty Langer final recovery time.